Side of the lifestyle and not the back side. And this is happening. Yes, we cannot stop it.
And I think the position of capitalism and of market liberalism is much weaker in the world now than it was then.
Well, it's pretty obvious that Tahrir Square and the Arab Spring in general provided an immense stimulus to the Occupy movement. I mean, this whole theme of occupying squares, of course.
I'm a teacher, but I have also been a member of the Swedish parliament for 12 years, and now I'm in the local politics.
If you see the general development of society of the last 200 years, when market economy and capitalism has risen, for good and for bad.
That the whole system was, of course, there was something wrong with the whole system. Now, when it breaks down, there are great dangers. But now, it's also time for hope.
Kapitel 2, grundläggande frihet och rättigheter, paragraf 1. Varje medborgare är gentemot det allmänna tillförsäkrad. Nummer 1, yttrandefrihet. Friheten att i tal, skrift eller bild eller på ett annat sätt meddela upplysningar samt uttrycka tankar, åsikter och känslor. 2, informationsfrihet. Frihet att inhämta, mottaga upplysningar samt att i övrigt taga del av andras yttranden. 3. Mötesfrihet. Frihet att anordna och bevista sammankomst för upplysning, meningsyttring eller ett annat liknande syfte eller för framförande av konstnärligt verk. Nummer 4, det allra viktigaste, demonstrationsfrihet. Frihet att anordna och deltaga i demonstration på allmän plats.
They're getting policemen to do the job and the whole thing has to go around and nobody really wants to touch it.
Maybe in some time we will actually open up and leave this cold society behind.
When I am here and I'm meeting new people every time that come by, it answers the question.
Om vi säger att stater existerar, så en stat ska vara rättssäker och den ska vara demokratisk.
I'm not afraid to hit.